costume is being blamed for an outbreak after more than 40 people tested positive for COVID-19 at a hospital. This happened at a Kaiser Permanente in their emergency room. Hospital officials say that the air-powered inflatable costume was worn on Christmas Day to cheer up the patients. Hospital official says that the outbreak is now being investigated. All areas of that ER are undergoing a deep cleaning.